Hey everybody, it's me for Stephanie, and we are back in Until Dawn.
Jess! Buddy, you in there?
Buddy. And last time we left off, we saw a new part that they added with Emily and Matt, which was nice because it adds a little bit of dimension to their relationship, which they didn't have, I don't think, in the original game. And last time, Jessica was a jerk and jumped off a log. And we, as Mike, are concerned because we are nothing if not a gentleman and a scholar. So, back to totem hunting because I'm sure Jess is just fine. And I can't wait to find more totems as Mike that tell of Jessica's impending doom. That I'm sure are just fine. Oh? Whose hands is those? Maybe Sam? Oh, okay. We're just gonna do a wraparound. Do a little wrap around. Turn around. Hiya.
Whoa.
Terrifying. To be fair, that would probably get me as well.
What the hell is that doing in there anyway?
Oh, you know. Waiting for a kiss. Give him a kiss. Running. Okay.
I totally promise I won't murder you when I find you.
Oh my god. Oh, she got me.
No.
That was so good.
No.
Wait. You had to see this.
I'm not seeing it.
No.
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 You recorded that?
Look at your face.
He's so sensitive.
I was scared, Jed. You can't just jump out at somebody. I'm in the middle of the woods. It's scary.
I'm sorry, guys.
Oh my.
If you send that to anybody,
I'm what?
Gonna kill you.
Wow.
No. I'm gonna see this thing. Oh, where's the delete button? Is this it here?
No.
It's not funny.
It's a little funny.
But you look so cute when you're scared. I didn't know you had such a cute little ladylike scream, Michael. Guess you never really know someone until you've scared the pants off of them.
As far as I can tell, my pants are still on.
Oh, is that so?
Yeah.
Wow.
Looks like you have to try harder.
A challenge, eh? Well, I hope you're strapped in. You'll have to feel the full force of my mind-muffin thrill skills.
It was nice of that one to go to not be a total creep, I guess. To strike when we're least expecting it. Oh man. I can't wait for quick time events because I'm gonna press all the wrong buttons. Hold on. Okay.
Well. Look at this fun little lovebird carving.
Wow.
An M and an E.
Mm-hmm.
Any idea what that could stand for?
Ah, could be any, you know, Elizabeth and Myron.
Or maybe Michael and Emily? Relax. I just didn't realize you were so sappy.
Oh.
Pun intended.
Hey, I may look like a tough and rugged, manly man on the exterior, but deep down, I'm in touch with my feelings. I'm not afraid to show
my
a little affection now and again.
Oh yeah? You gonna show me some affection later?
Girl, all kinds of affection.
Oh, is that a check I can cash?
Wink.
Not the wink.
Let's go, Casanova.
Hmm. Alright, before we go though, me and my love boat self, there any totems over here? that foretell me of the future? Maybe for me and my love boat self? What is the... Is that a totem? Yes! Sick! Yum. Oh, it's in the eyeball. Aha! Oh. Definitely not concerned about that. Oh god, just don't sneak up on me like that, you creep. What is this? Two paths to death? Two paths, one to secrets. Okay. What's this? Alright. Just chill. Relax. I'm looking for things that you're probably not gonna wanna see. Wow, who would have guessed? Why is it not covered in snow, though? That's a little weird. Too flash at me. No more secrets? Nope. I'm trusting it. And if I miss any, somebody better tell me. Because I love secrets, and I know that certain secrets in this game, and by secrets I mean things that are out in the open that you're intended to find, give you different endings. I 100%
wow.
Trust this.
Kind of like a real winter wonderland out here now.
Hey girl, you know I hooked you up?
Oh. Mm-hmm. Wow. He made this whole mountain just for you. Look, Jess. Your hips might be able to dislocate to stretch your step, but me, Michael here, don't have the ability to do that, okay? My hip bones are in the correct sockets, thank you.
What the hell is that?
But
was
they might not be for
screaming?
Long.
No. No. Probably just a
bear.
Squirrel or something.
Squirrel bear.
Freak town.
A square. A burl.
Shh.
A barrel.
What?
Do you hear that?
No.
The squirrel bear?
Hello?
Why? Why would you?
Someone there?
You never talk to things in the woods, you idiot. But I don't wanna. What if I didn't? What if I didn't throw the rock? That's a big ass deer, though. Oh my god. You guys are so dramatic. Deer do make some weird sounds. Deer and elk. And foxes. I wouldn't recommend. Ding, ding, ding.
Charming.
It's everything you described, Michael.
Wait, what?
The cabin. I love it.
Yeah.
A love shack, if you will. Oh, I'm sorry. I got stuck on the love bench. Hold on. Let me love scoot my way in here. Yum, yum, yum. Wear it. Whose name's on the inside? No. Billy Bates? Well, I'm just gonna show it to her. I'm not done peeking around in here, though. I got more peeping to do.
Hey, check out this mask.
Ew, why?
It's so
ew.
Weird, right?
It creeps me out.
Oh my god.
Want to make up?
Oh, Mike, stop!
Maybe a little.
You're lost.
She's no fun. Oh, you couldn't put it back where you found it, jackass? Pick it up. Pick it up. Pick it up and put it away. God. You're such the jerk. Is that all that's in here? Can I take this pot? Can I take this anything? No? Ooh. Totem? Jess, if you see a totem, pick it up and look at it, and then show it to me. Find the way to look at it, and then show it to me. That would be super sick nasty. 10 out of 10 would big preach. Would recommend. Oh. Almost made me throw my mouse.
What is that?
Nothing.
Not sure I want to know.
I'm sure. She said, okay, I'm out. I'm sure it's nothing. And no one. And nothing.
Damn. It's horrible.
Uh-huh.
Gee, I don't think he's gonna make it.
God, what are you gonna kill it with?
Hey, buddy.
God,
your bare hands.
It's okay. It's
okay. Mike, it's in so much pain.
Do you want me to...
It'll be over soon.
Stabulate it?
Okay, buddy. It'll be over soon.
Yeah, it will. For all of us, if I don't nail this quick time event.
I don't know!
Elizabeth, over here! Over here! Mike, get over here!
She is ready to fight you. Follow the path, because I'm not prepared.
Stay on the path, we're almost there!
Sure, 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 sure. Oh, God! Jessica.
Come on, we gotta go.
I am. Mike, get the key, get it open. Oh my god, that was close.
Guys are such idiots.
What?
Had it under control. Whole time.
Bullshit.
No, 100%.
Whole time.
110.
Knew exactly what I was doing.
Holy crap, I feel like I just ran a marathon.
I think we kind of did.
Was it up there?
Yeah.
20 feet, maybe.
Things are crazy fast.
I mean, I didn't see it. 30 of those.
Hey, things are not going to come barging in, I promise.
If it's a bear,
because I'm pretty sure bears don't know how to open cabin doors.
Ah, they do.
I've seen them open car doors.
What? Where?
On the internet.
Really? Okay.
I trust it.
Well, this isn't the internet, Jess. Right? This is real life.
Look here, buddy.
I promise you that no bear or anything else is gonna open that cabin door.
I guess you're right.
Only...
Okay.
Only us.
I'm almost feeling relaxed again. Almost.
Not after that.
Huh. Typical. This is not the cozy chalet I was promised, Mike.
Yeah, it's a bit drafty or something, right?
What if I promised you
fireplace?
Not that.
We don't need a fire to heat things up.
Michael, I am a lady, and a lady needs a proper romantic setting.
Okay.
I don't know about that.
A lady would like to cuddle up with her man by a nice cozy fire bathed in atmospheric mood lighting.
Right.
I mean, that's
it'll
fair.
Get plenty toasty once
for
we're rubbing
comfort.
Up against each other.
Mike,
yeah.
Fire and mood lighting.
Yes, m'lady.
Madame. Her boots are hella cute, though. I do like her outfit. It looks soups comf. Excuse me. Thank you. Oh. I didn't even get to look at anything. Jeez. Shit.
Fuck, Mike!
What?
Oh, crap!
What?
Where is it?
What? What's wrong?
Gone! It is gone, okay?
Yes, slow down. What is gone?
My freaking phone, Sherlock.
Can you find it?
Uh-huh.
Crap, no! Mm-hmm. I must have dropped it outside.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Shit.
I can't lose my phone. My parents will kill me.
You can always get a new one.
They're That's like my fourth one this year.
Okay. Well,
holy shit.
I'll help you look for it.
It's gotta be
way more responsible with your phone.
I don't think we want to go out there right now with the bear or whatever it is.
Fine.
I'm sure the snow won't ruin it. Oh.
Looky, looky. Who's gonna fire up some nookie?
You've been dying to use that line since we got here, haven't you?
That's nice. That's nice and good.
Unless you want to make out with an ice sculpture, I suggest you get a fire going.
Well, Jess, with how frigid you are, I probably will.
Look at this.
Is it a fire?
No. Way cooler.
That's true. It's not a fire. Don't scare her with a real gun.
Huh?
Wow.
I like me now.
A little bit less.
Why do guns make men go completely bonkers?
Nothing? Right. She'll never understand what we have together.
Are you cheating on her with the gun? This is my rifle. There are many like it, but this one is mine. You gonna name it? Ooh. Myths and legends, you say? The mother bear the mother bear returned.
I'm reading. Toronto.
The mother bear returned. She was enraged and attacked the merchant, but he managed to escape with her cub's pelts. Oh, that's sad. Mighty Eagle saw this and swooped at the merchant as he ran through the trees, but a gunshot frightened the eagle away. The merchant was leaving the forest and was gleeful, thinking of the money that would soon be his. I'm reading, Jessica. But a great tree fell, blocking his way. He had to turn back and find another route, and that is where he met the bear once more. The great spirit stopped him that day, and the bear had its revenge. Good. To anger the earth is to sacrifice your life. The great spirit
so
sees all.
It's so cold in here right now, my tongue will get stuck to your flagpole.
Remember that, and be wary. Respect the way of the tribe. You know what, Jessica? I regret being nice to you on the walk up here. I've had just about enough of your rank attitude. It stinks. Okay. Hi-yo!
Ah, this'll take care of the mood lighting.
Not the fire? Oh no. Guess. Wow, I'm so good at matches.
Man one, fire zero.
That is not how quickly fires start.
Bravo.
You would have to do a little bit more work than that.
All right, m'lady. What comes in?
M'lady? Mm-hmm.
Oh, hell yeah.
Okay. Push him into the fire. Oh. Alright. Gross. Don't laugh like that. It's untoward. Oh.
Mike?
Okay.
What is that?
I don't know.
Okay, well, go find out now, please.
And I would put my pants back on as a recommendation to you. Lady, I've seen your future. While we're up here, you want a 20-year-old beer? Oh, can I not fuck with that now? Secrets? No? Okay. Excuse me. Okay.
It's your phone.
It's your phone, what? You say normally.
How is it my phone?
I don't know, it just came through the window.
Sure. They did enhance her butt.
For fuck's sake, god damn it.
What?
Those goddamn assholes probably followed us out here to fuck with us and just when we were getting down to business.
They did a very bad job after.
Hey!
Giving her bigger butt
Rick,
cheeks to
that means you.
fix the clipping.
What the fuck are you trying to do? You want to ruin our fun that bad?
Maybe.
Well, guess what? You can't ruin our good time.
Bet.
Michael and I are gonna fuck.
Okay.
That's right. We are going to have sex.
All right.
It's gonna be hot.
Sure.
So enjoy it, because I know we're going to.
Okay.
Give me a break.
I should have been mean to her. Now I feel really bad. Cause she probably would have kept her clothes on.
Do you really think the girls were
if I was a jerk?
I don't know. I don't know if I wish they were, or if I wish they weren't.
If only I'd told her about those totems. Great, Ashley. And your booty shorts. Thought it was a hot dog.
Josh looked really freaked out at the seance.
Ah. Okay. Perfect. Wait, how many? Hold on. I'll look at this then. 'Did I miss the first one like a freaking idiot? Okay. Boo. Alright.
He looked like he was keeping it together, but...
I think we shouldn't have mentioned his sisters.
That's why we came back up here.
Yeah, but not to, have a seance.
Not to...
Maybe we went too far.
To do that. We came up here for... Oh, broom. To sweep up Josh's mental breakdown. Look here, Chrissy. Meester. Snap. Okay. Down here. Up here. Doofy! Oh, I hope we can save him. Because I know I was originally upset in the original game. Because I don't think you can. And that seems a little silly to me.
Damn it.
Because out of all of the characters that I could or could not save, excuse me, Ashley, the wolf was the one I cared the most about. If you could be patient, check out that bird. Chris, you see that bird? Hey, don't be a dick. I'm talking to you. Gosh. No. Not the ghost books.
I think so.
I think so.
There was something behind the books.
Oh.
What is that?
Is it a button?
Why would there be a button?
That's a good question.
For
Should
buttons?
I push it?
That's what buttons are for, I guess.
He does have a point, Ashley. Yeah. Huh. Oh, I didn't think it was going to do anything for a second.
Are we, like, in a movie right now?
If we are, I hope it's a rom-com.
Leave it to the Washingtons to have secret passages in their house?
I mean, maybe they didn't even know. This place is super old.
So, should we take a look?
I think they knew.
After you.
No.
Wow.
Gee, thanks.
What a gentleman. What a wiener snake. Get out of here. After you. After me. Okay. Click. Okay.
What? Whoa, is this...
What did you find?
I'll take them and bleed them like pigs and rip their soft white skin off. Fucking 16 years. 16 years I waited for pretty little Hannah and Beth. Weird.
Holy cow.
Honest.
And now, Ash, I don't want to freak you out, but look at this.
What? Chris, what is that?
She was part of the prank. She deserves to be scared.
I think this might be what the spirit board wanted us to find.
The clue?
Yeah, it's a letter.
Mm-hmm. Let me see it.
It's a threat.
A letter.
Chris.
It's a postcard.
This is serious.
At best.
We need to find Josh right now.
After all of that, you want to find him and show him that? You guys are gonna re-traumatize the kid all over again. I can't interact with anything else in here. Boo. This game's unplayable. Turn around. Out. Perfect. Flawlessly executed that. Do do do.
What was that?
A door, Ashley. This door, to be precise. Remember you tried to jackhammer it open? Jesus?
After Hannah and Beth?
If so, that would be really messed up.
Well, mayhapsilies. November 8th, Dr. CJR Swaffham. Race and Ethnicity Department. Dear Dr. Swaffham, thank you for your response. It is good to know that the tribes still feel an attachment to the land here, even if we have a few unfortunate problems, graffiti, people sleeping in the outbuildings. This is their ancestral home, after all. I have made contact with the descendants of the tribe and intend to make a donation to their elder council. Healing the wounds of the past won't be easy, but I feel it's a step that is necessary. Yours sincerely, Linda Washington. On reverse. Saw that crazy guy again. Thursday 9:17 p.m. hanging around the generator shed. I'm going to start keeping a record. It's probably smart, Melinda. Is there anything on the back?
Yeah.
Aha.
Looks like it was written by Josh's mom.
Yeah, that's what was written on the back.
Making an effort to set things right with some native tribe or something.
Yep, the bad karma goes back a long way.
It's not a horrible thing to do. It's actually kind of polite. And is something that people should care more about. Oh, yeah. Y'all in here? Hello? Ah. Actually, this door is not real. In case you were wondering. Hello? Creepy crawly scaries. Stinkies. Excuse me. Just gonna do one of those.
So,
get in here.
I've just been thinking about something I saw earlier with Sam.
Mm-hmm.
What?
There was like this wanted poster, like full on Western style, you know?
Yes.
So?
And Sam really thought there was someone following her around.
So what you're saying, there's some criminal up on the mountain with us?
It's Josh.
There was a message on this answering machine I found, and
it's Chris.
It was from this sergeant saying that there was this guy who had just gotten out of prison and there was nothing he could do.
Well, what do you mean?
He was saying,
like, he said is what he means.
Like a warning.
Well, there was that guy I told you about.
Wait, what guy?
The guy who threatened the Washingtons. I mean, he said he wanted to take revenge by burning the whole place down.
Well.
And then I found that crazy psycho letter.
Chris, if this is your way of trying to make me feel better, you're fired.
That's fair. I fired him too.
You hear that?
That was Josh!
Coming from the kitchen.
Josh!
Josh! We're coming! Hold on! Ashley! Ashley, what's going on? Let me in! Ashley! Are you okay?
Let me
in. Ash? Ash!
Heather, oh, punched him. Which I don't understand why. Like, the chloroform would have worked perfectly. Maybe if I didn't do the Ouija board the way I did it, he would have not punched him? I don't know. Balloons? Oh. I know what's coming up next. Ew, look at his gross mouth. Yum. Who's your boyfriend? Don't do that. That's gross. Don't make noises like that with your mouth. That's disgusting. Blind. Don't be gross. Don't be a creep.
I'm going to show you some, pictures of people that you have come to know.
Okay.
Like.
Uh-huh.
But maybe you don't like them as much as you pretend to.
Well, I like them as much as
this
I
is an exercise in honesty.
Pretend to.
Tell me,
I guess,
which person from each pair you like the most. Take your time, your answers are important.
Oh, I like both of them a lot. But I think I like Sam more. She's spunky. I like Emily because she's a huge bitch. Yup. I don't know. I think I prefer Ashley. Oh, but I like these two both equally as well. I think I like Mike better. Maybe just because he's more capable in this game. I like Josh better than Matt because he's crazy. prefer Jessica over Chris. Because she is spunky. Sassy.
So tell
Excuse me.
In this little game you're playing so diligently, who is it that you most dislike?
Oh. I don't know, I think I prefer Chris over Matt.
I guess you think he's getting what he deserves.
For what?
You think the Matt? Way you feel about Maybe. Him justifies the terrible trauma that he'll soon go through.
Well...
Now, why would you think that? No. Time's up. Come back soon. We'll talk again. Perhaps in the meantime,
oh,
you can try to figure
I
that
picked
one
the wrong
out
one, didn't I? I should have picked Matt, because I like Chris better than Matt. Whoops. Don't tell anyone. Chapter 4. Malevolence. 7 hours so long. What if y'all just take a nap instead?
Oh, fuck!
Ew, gross.
Oh fuck, what the fuck? Jessica!
Mike, your coat.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Well, let's get going.
Jess!
I did it right. I did hit it, I swear. Run through the cold. Slacky.
Jessica!
He's gonna freeze to death.
Jessica!
Ew, hairy armpits. She's bleeding from her butthole.
No!
Huh? Don't just watch her. Let's go, bud.
Shit. Fuck.
Oh god, I hit the wrong one, so he is taking a tumble. I'm sorry, A seems to be my weakness. Honestly, not sure if it matters which way you go. But I think if you do it right, you might be able to do a little bit better. Oh, I keep pressing S instead of A like an idiot. Nervous. It only gets worse with the quick time events.
No, damn it. No.
Oh shit. Sorry, Mike. Well, Mike's dead. I'm just gonna kill Mike already. Oh no. Just run Mike right through the mud. Come on. Quickly, Mike, quickly. You must save your lady love.
Jessica!
How did it close the door? Oh, the door just closes by itself.
Jessica, I'm coming!
Is there a down? Jessica, I will not help you. Oh. Jessica, I have to slowly walk down the stairs or I will trip and break my little girl ankle.
Jessica!
I guess I should look for totems, but this seems like the wrong time to be doing that. I'm sure she's not going anywhere. Oh, shit. Beautiful. Alright, Mike, hurry up. Perfect. That's new. Was that fortune? I mean, I guess it is fortunate that he's not dead. Okay, well. Oh my god, you walk so slow. Do a quick little peep around. Can I jump? No? Everything's? No? Boo. Alright. Let's go take forever to walk down these stairs again. Oh, Jessica. You sleeping? She's sleeping and she's probably 100% fine. Nope, that's the totem. I have to go this way. I'm not worried about it in the slightest.
Jessica!
Run, run, run.
Jess!
Oh, there she is. Hey.
No! Oh,
is she dead?
No, Jessica. Oh my god. Jess!
Oh, thank god.
Jess,
I thought she was
okay?
Dead for a second.
Help.
Oh. Ew, her leg's like broken. Oh my god.
Jessica!
We'll climb down there after her butthole. No, you should go after her, Banghole. We were all ready, Mike. Ugh. I hate this part. So nervous. No, I did. But I did though. I need to perch my fingers better on my keys.
Shit.
Shit. What if I didn't shoot at the Wendigo? Would I have been able to shoot at him? I mean, I don't think shooting him does anything, anyway. He kept the scope.
No, 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 no. Shit!
Uh-huh. Click. You had that, but you used matches?
Take it easy. Not so fast, cowboy.
Yeah, not in a mine filled with potentially dangerous gas. Yo. Alright. Oh. I can't climb back up out of there. Let's get out of here. The fixed camera always gets me.
Okay. Fuck, that's it.
Yep. Hate that for me.
Come on, come on.
Scrumptious. Good to know that Gollum from Lord of the Rings is here. Sick nasty. Okay. Time to search loose around here for goodies since we think Jessica's dead. I think this way will mayhaps lead me to goodies. This where the Wendigo was. I think there's things for Hannah and Beth in here.
Safety first? Yeah. That's our motto. Mm-hmm.
To Mr. Henry Caldwell for the attention of the, I think that's supposed to say Blackwood, Bragg mining crew. Subsequent to recent inspection, I am pleased to report that the Blackwood Bragg, it was mine, and association facilities have exceeded all safety code requirements stipulated in Alberta provincial law. Certification forthcoming. We commend our diligent engineering and maintenance staff for ensuring the well-being of our valued employees. Please keep up the good work in the knowledge that the company puts your safety first. Sincerely, yours sincerely, Jefferson Bragg. Blackwood Bragg Mining Company. I'm most surprised to receive such a glowing report on the state of the facility and felt compelled to reply to the contrary. These mines are poorly maintained and dangerous. They are flooded throughout. Countless stalls are rotting. Equipment is old and wiring is faulty. The men get sick down there at an alarming rate, which is only made worse by the myriad supply of rations. Hell, most of us ain't even convinced the mines is clear of critters. God only knows what's down there. Perhaps your sanatorium up the mountain might show us the care your mining company is singularly failing to provide down here. Wow, Henry Caldwell, Chief of Blackwood Mine Blasting Crew. The Blasting Crew. You tell him. You tell him he ain't shit. Can I have that? No? Rude. Nope. I already looked over there. Turn around. What is this? A place for secrets that I trust 100%. Totem. Look at it. Jessica. I'm sure she's fine. I'm sure she'll be just fine and dandy. You need some new shoes. Drop these down to Jessica. In case she does wake up. I should put on a jacket. Not the dramatic music. He's so filthy because I got him all sorts of beat up. Oops. I didn't mean to.
Oh, what the...
Oh, I forgot. Oh, no. He only takes Ashley.
Ashley!
She's probably fine.
Ash! Ash!
Alright, well, I guess that is all I have for this one. And next time, we will have to play as Ashley. Or, I'm sorry, we'll have to play as Chris to find Ashley. And, maybe see if Jessica can be kept alive. I thought that when you scared her by the little river that's up there, that was what made her take off her clothes, because they were wet. And in fact, it was just being nice to her, which goes to show that nice guys don't finish last, because women like men who are nice to them. And people in general like people that are nice to them. Okay, so... I guess next time we'll have to find Chris's lady love, Ashley. But poor guy. But poor Jess. She'll be fine. And maybe play as Sam, because I know he was setting up the balloons for her. So, which is nice, I guess. Maybe. Probably not. But, let me know what you guys think in the comments down below, and let me know if there's any games that you want to see. Don't forget to check us out on Sundays, because that's when we play Sister Sundays. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!